Everybody knows about our fight. Everybody wants this fight. I think it depends his size, it depends his weight. If he can cut weight, we can organize this fight. But if we can't, if he can't cut weight, it's not happening.
You think it's all about weight, not how you look
tonight? Of course, because I don't want to go up 140, because 135, it's not my weight. I can't go in 140 now.
Okay, thank you, Loma. And Zerto, speaking of weight, I mean, for you tonight, you look so good at 175. Do you think you're going to stay there for good, or could you go back? Callum Smith was there ringside tonight and wants to fight you in England at 168. So what will you do next?
I want the best. I want to fight with the best. And if he want to fight in 168, I can make, but I prefer to stay in 175.
I'm going to 168. I have two champions at 175.
Over here, Mohammed Mubarak with EURWeb.com. Lomachenko, I want to ask you, how quickly did you find out that it was going to be easy for you tonight? And once you realized that, how quickly did you make your decision to just be explosive?
After the second round.
So coming into this fight, you really didn't really know that this was going to be that easy.
No. I think it will be very hard for me because his style, he sit always in a defense, you know. And I think it will be very hard for me because I always need to find the key for.